Assalamu alaikum students. Today I am explaining you number patterns questions. First of all, we need to see the example number one, which is on your display. Consider the following pattern and find the value of x. Okay, so look at my cursor. This is on x. We need to find this value x. Okay, to find the value of x, we need to see the pattern very carefully. Now the first line, in this first line you can see 1 plus 2 plus 11 is equals 1 plus 2 plus 1 is equals to 4. Okay, so 2 is the biggest number in this line. In this first line, 2 is the biggest number. Okay, now what you have to do, you need to take the square of this biggest number in the line, which is 2. So the square of 2 is 4. Just like in the second line, the biggest number in the second line on the left hand side of the equals 2 is 3. Now the square of 3 is 9. Similarly, for the third line, the biggest number is in the center, which is 4. So the square of 4 is 16. Just like that, for the fourth line, the biggest number in the center is 5. So the square of 5 is 25. Okay, now you can tell me easily, the biggest number in this line in which we need to find the value of x is 100. So what we have to do? Yes, so we need to find the square of x, and you know the square of 100 for finding the value of x. So you know how to find the square. So let's look at this. X is equal to 100 square. 100 square means you need to multiply 100 by 100 and you will get the answer 10,000. So the value of x in example number 1 is 10,000. So this is our answer. Now example number 2, you can see on the display, what is the pattern when n is equals to 50. Now we need to find when we have a value of n is 50. Here we have n1, n2, n3, n4, n10. But the question says, if we say n is equal to 50, what will be the pattern will become? Okay. So if you see this pattern carefully, look at the first line, n is equal to 1. We have a 1 here. N is equal to 2. We have a 2 here. N is equal to 3. We have a 3 here. N is equal to 4. We have a 4 here. Okay, just like that, n is equal to 10 and we have a 10 here. But the number which is multiplying first, these numbers will be 1 plus then this number. If here is 1, here will be 2, 1 plus. Agar yahan 2 hai, so there will be 3. So ek number plus hoga is row ke andar, is column ke andar. Okay, so if here is 10, yahan kya hoga x mein? Yes, 11. And the number is in subtraction here. They are the multiplication of this number, this value of n. So these numbers are the multiplication of n by 2. 1 multiplied by 2, 2. N is equal to 2 here, 2 2s are 4. 2 3s are 6. 2 4s are 8. 2 10s are, so here will become 20. But we need to find the value of n is equal to 50. So for 50, what we will do? For 50, as I told you, these numbers will be 1 plus then this number. So if here is 50, there will be 1 plus of 50, which is 51. And for this, I have told you that these numbers will be the multiple of the n. So just like that, here n is 4, 4 2s are 8. Here is n is 50, 50 2s are 100. Okay, so this is the expression becomes, or equation becomes. So now what we have to do, we will multiply these two numbers, because according to De Morgan's rule, we need to first attempt the multiplication. So 51 multiplied by 50, then what you do, you will subtract the answer of this from 100. So you will get 2450. So this is the n is equals to 50 looks like. I think you got the point. Now, example number three. This example is from our book. In this example, the question says, consider the following number patterns. These are the number patterns jo hume given hai. Now, what we have to do in the first part, we need to find the fifth line in the pattern. As this is the first line, this was second, third, fourth. By helping, with the help of these four lines, we need to find the fifth line, okay? So as you can see, in the first line, 1 plus 3, then 1 plus 3 plus 5, then 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7. So what we are focusing here, that every odd number is adding here. एक के बाद एक ऑड नंबर ऐड हो रहा है जैसे कि पहले फर्स्ट टू नंबर्स ऑड ऐड हुए फर्स्ट टू ऑड नंबर्स देन फर्स्ट थ्री ऑड नंबर्स देन फर्स्ट फोर ऑड नंबर्स देन फर्स्ट फाइव एंड फॉर द फिफ्थ लाइन वी विल ऐड फर्स्ट सिक्स ऑड नंबर्स ओके तो फर्स्ट सिक्स ऑड नंबर्स आर 1 प्लस 3 प्लस 5 प्लस 9 प्लस 7 प्लस 9 एंड प्लस 11 ओके एंड व्हाट अबाउट दिस दीज आर द एडिशन ऑफ दीज नंबर्स जब हम इन सबको प्लस करेंगे व्हाट वी विल गेट 25 And 25 is the square of 5, 16 is the square of 4, 9 is the square of 3, 4 is the square of 2. And what about this last column? This is the addition of this number. So 2, 1 plus 1. So 3, 2 plus 1. So 4, 3 plus 1. And the 5, 4 plus 1. Okay. So now look at the answer of the first part. This is the answer. As in the fourth line, we have added five odd numbers. So in the fifth line, we will add six odd numbers. So when we will add these numbers, we will get 36. And 36 is the square of 6. And this will become 5 plus 1. Just like in this way. Now for the second part, given that B is equal to 169 and we need to find the values of A, C and D. Okay. तो जैसे कि इन्होंने बता दिया कि b की वैल्यू 169 है सो जस्ट लाइक दैट 25 है अगर ये वैल्यू सो द व्हाट इज द परफेक्ट स्क्वायर ऑफ 25 5 सो व्हाट इज द परफेक्ट स्क्वायर ऑफ 169 इज 13 सो यहां क्या आ जाएगा 13 ओके सो इफ हियर इज 5 स्क्वायर तो यहां क्या हो रहा होगा 5 ऑड नंबर्स ऐड हो रहे हैं 4 है 4 ऑड नंबर्स ऐड हो रहे हैं 1 2 3 4 3 है तो 1, 2, 3 odd numbers. Just like that 2 है तो 2 odd numbers. So in this case, when we are 169, when we have 169 the value of B, so 169 is the square of T. Just like that. See the answer. I am talking about this. 169 is the perfect square of 13. So we will write 13 odd numbers. Okay. 13 odd numbers. So here is A is the last odd number. You can see here, A is the last odd number in this row. You can see the cursor. So, the last odd number is 25. That is why the value of A is 25. And the value of B is already given. The value of C is we have found 13. Here is C. C is the square number which is 13. And what is the value of D here? Here it is D. D is square. So, I think I have cleared you all the points. If you have any problem, you can ask. Thank you, boys.